Logitech Crayon works with any iPad 2018 releases and later. To start using Logitech Crayon, press the power button for 1 second. When the LED light is green, Crayon is charged and ready to use. Open any app on iPad that supports digital pencil input. Click on the corresponding icon and start drawing or writing. Logitech Crayon gives you precise lines, perfect for drawing or writing. iPad has palm rejection technology, so you can rest your palm on the screen and write as you would normally. The tip of Crayon features tilt sensitivity so you can create lines of different thicknesses depending on the angle you hold it at. Logitech Crayon can be used with multiple iPads at the same time and does not require pairing. The battery supports 7.5 hours of nonstop writing. 30 seconds after you put Crayon down, it will go into a power-saving idle mode. When you pick it up again, the sensor inside will detect movement and wake Crayon up. If no movement is detected while Crayon is in idle mode for 30 minutes, it will power off automatically. To preserve the battery, turn Crayon off after you finish using it before you pack it away. The LED light under the power button identifies battery status and if Crayon is off or on. To check the battery, give the on-off button a short press. If the power is off, the LED light will not light up. Green means power is on and battery is sufficient at above 10%. Red means power is on and the battery is at less than 10%. If the LED light is blinking red without pressing the on-off button, the battery life is critical and it needs to be charged immediately. Logitech Crayon charges via the standard lightning cable that comes with the iPad. To charge, simply open the cap and insert the cable all the way. It will take 50 minutes to fully charge. You cannot use Logitech Crayon while it's being charged. Keep a spare charger in the classroom for a fast boost when needed. 2 minutes of charging will provide 30 minutes of active writing time. Logitech Crayon has a flat shape to prevent it from rolling off desks. If for some reason, Crayon gets dropped, no need to worry. It has been designed and tested to withstand drops of up to 4 feet. The Crayon tip is pry resistant and cannot be taken off without a special tool. If the tip wears off or is damaged, it can be replaced. The cap covering the charging port is tethered so it won't get lost. The cap is not designed to withstand chewing, pulling, or twisting, and will need to be replaced if these occur. Turn Logitech Crayon off when you're finished using it. If you are using Rugged Combo, simply slide Logitech Crayon into the pencil holder before transportation. To avoid damage, never place Logitech Crayon loose in your bag or backpack. Place it in the pocket or pen pouch instead. If Logitech Crayon does not work, follow these steps. Make sure Crayon is on and powered. Press the power button for 1 second to make sure it's on. The LED light should light up green. If the LED doesn't light up, press again. If this did not resolve the problem, charge Crayon for 60 seconds and repeat the first 2 steps. If this doesn't help, then restart the iPad by turning it fully off with a long press of the power button and then press again to turn it back on. Always make sure iOS on iPad is up to date.